Operating from offices in fashionable Park Lane, Miller's con was convincing. More than 230 investors put money into his company, Dunsdale Securities, which collapsed last June with multi-million pound debts. The court was told Miller, pictured with his second wife Naomi, used the money to finance a lavish lifestyle.
It was very sad with the circumstances of some of the victims. They'd put their life savings into this company in the belief that their investment would grow. When Dunsdale went bust, and Miller took off, obviously, then they'd lost everything.
Nearly 30 of the investors were in court to see Miller jailed. In passing sentence, Judge Brooks said because Miller had no assets left, he was unable to make any compensation order to help the many losers.
When you've been through an experience like this, even when you get your money back, nothing can take away the anguish and the worry that this year has brought.